Power BI, Feature Overview. Track your business goals on the go from the Power BI mobile app. With the new Goals feature in the Power BI mobile app, business users can now track and update their goals on the go. Goals can be powered by data coming from one or more Power BI reports and spanning different workspaces. For this demo, let's begin at the new Goals section on the homepage. This top strip shows my current goals, and I can swipe to reveal additional goals. Notice each goal is listed by name and includes the latest progress, the current status, the target value, and the due date. I can report progress on a goal directly from this page by using the ellipses in the top right corner of the goal. In this instance, I select Quick Check-in to quickly update the value and status of this goal. Notice that the changes are immediate and will be checked in as an update for today. The new check-in feature has more options. For example, I can choose a date and add notes in addition to updating the status if needed before saving my changes. When I select the details option for the goal, I have access to the check-in history and the previous notes. By tapping on a recent goal, I open the scorecard it belongs to. The scorecard contains a collection of goals that were created together. At the top is a status summary that shows how many goals total and a breakdown of the goals by status. For example, how many are at risk, completed, on track, etc. Now, I can tap on a specific status, and the app will filter and only show goals with that status. I can also open the details pane from here and perform the same check-in actions as well. Here, I have a goal that is connected to another Power BI report. This report is tracking the data my goal is describing. I have the option to open the connected report and review the data. Notice that the data I'm tracking will be highlighted in the report that was opened. Returning to my sales KPIs, I can access all of the actions I can perform on the scorecard by using the ellipses at the header. For example, I can share a link to the scorecard, favorite it, create a shortcut, and even add an annotation. Going back to the Goals Hub, let's scroll up to view the list of scorecards I have access to. If I can't locate a scorecard I'm looking for, I can easily use the search function to find it. With goals in the Power BI app, business users can review entire scorecards as well as closely monitor and update goals assigned to them directly from within the app. You can learn more about this feature at aka.ms/mobilegoals. We also welcome you to learn more about Power BI at these links and at powerbi.microsoft.com. Thank you for watching.